like to ask something about education, because it seems like we ask ourselves this question where already we are full of those garbage, and is there something to do?
Yes.
For the education of our own kids or at school or something to...
What we call as education is just a preparation to serve social roles. The kid comes only physically conditioned. We make the kid a servant of the society. So, I do not know, if you are in charge of a kid, then you have to be very sensitive and very careful and loving. Because And remember, education does not happen only in school or college. Education happens when he is on the TV or the internet or with his peers. Education is happening all the time. One has to be very careful about the messages. Yeah,
there is a saying in German that it's useless to try to educate your children. They just imitate you anyway.
Yes. Very well said. When you are standing in front of your child, he is imitating you. He is absorbing a lot of things. You know what happens? 20 years, 30 years are spent just absorbing garbage from here and there. And then you come to spirituality to detoxify yourself. Incidentally, instead of detoxification, what you get is more education. So now you are more full of knowledge. Now you have gone back heavier than you came. You must check your luggage on the flight back. It is always a little heavier than when you came. Your brain has accumulated such great knowledge. Now you know what is Brahma, Turiya, all the fanciful terms. Huh?
Yes.
In fact, you know, just being with the kid in a loving way, not even having planned what to teach him, is sufficient.
But there are so many distorted loving ways.
Oh, yes. As long as the parents think that they are parents, they will only spoil the kid. You just have to be with the kid. In love, there is no name of the two parties. The relationship cannot have a formal structure. Whenever I have been with kids, instead of teaching them, I have been learning from them. On several occasions, they have given my ego lessons by exposing me. I do not know whether we are qualified to teach kids. We must first learn from them. And maybe that would be sufficient. Then there is the question of knowledge. All the technology and all the progress and economics and civilization and politics. Huh? That knowledge, some part of it, is probably necessary for physical survival. That needs to be given, but without its psychological content. But without the psychological connotations that it carries. That must be given. Obviously, they must know that they need to stop when the traffic signal is red. So that knowledge needs to be imparted, but that's all. In the psychological sense, no kid needs any training. We need detraining.